Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder and Doom 3 Resurrection of Evil. So, I made the whole trip through Hell Anus without taking a tea break at the same time. Now I'm at full health. I have killed the big demon and the Skeletor, and I see there are some spare medkits around, which I will probably need. But now I know that in the next area there shall be some zombies, so let's prepare. So yeah, with good timing, it is entirely possible to kill the zombie, kill the Skeletor, kill the big demon all in one breath and without taking any damage. But the key is to... wait, what? The key is to... okay, I know what I'm gonna do. The key is to... to be ready for the demon spawn, so that you're still on full time dilation when it comes into existence. Oh, I mean that's always a good practice. Whoa! Oh, we got some rift in reality here. Oh my. Oh, come on. Ah, yeah, and we got some hell goop sticking through as well. Okie dokie. So I know there's... oh, actually, there shall be zombies, so why not? Why not this? Oh, and I know that there shall be a Skeletor over there. Oh, right. These buggers respond really well to these thingies, don't they? Okay. Quick save again. And it appears... oh! Okay, so we could have gone back from there, but we won't. I wanna see how well do zombies respond to this. Oh, okay. Okay. This is nice. So... okay, that didn't do anything. Oh, okay. Super effective. Oh, that's Betruger's calligraphy. Day, day, day. So wait, which way was it? Okay, I don't remember. To be precise, which way did I run into all of those zombies? Okay, well that answers that. Oh. Wow, I guess I never made it past here. I died before. Ooh, okay, let me go back and grab all of those shells as well. Okay, the lock is cycling, now I get it. Let's be frugal here. Let's take all of these with us. No. Where did it? Actually, let's just do it with this. Anybody else? Okay, let's grab some more shells from downstairs because I'm weird like that. Oh, okay, never mind. I guess the only way is forward. I don't want to use up the health pack. Not with such a little margin. Fuck. Woo. Still 2 packs left. Well, this seems to be a spatial anomaly here. Yeah. And it was one way. Ah, fuck. Oh. Doo-doo. Really use the health packs now. Okay, let's do a little quick dance. Hello. Oh, did I get them all already? check each office. Yoink. Really? Do I have to use the heartbeat? I mean, I am going to collect them all. That is not even a question. Oh, all right. Everything from here. Oh, I sense a sneaky secret stash. Empty. Or maybe it was the hiding place of a demon. Oh well. Bummer. Am I stuck on something? Okay. Nope. Before I use that one up, let's see. Oh, I think I had the wrong button. Oh, quick save, because you know that's just good practice. Okay, that's the next area. Let's double check this body there. Oh, this is the lead scientist's office, isn't it? That's always a good sign. You shit! Okay, I'm gonna go back and grab some health. So there was one here. Was there one in the lobby as well? Can't remember. Nope. Office. Yeah, I'm gonna check this corner first. Although I think the areas are connected anyway. we got another anomaly here, so let's not step into it. What was that? Oh, okay. It's these machines. Right, avoid that for now. So what happens if I go down there? I should be... let's make a manual save here. I am curious. Curious. Okay, so this functioned as a little secret area, okay. So I'm guessing that the recreational part here is similar. Yeah, there are crates, oh, except the crates lead me right into the space wedgie. Work. I might have to do it all over again because that scientist, I mean that body, I will not leave it behind. Yeah, let's do it now. Load. Actually, I could do it. So I'm gonna quick save here, but then load. Oh, this door that leads nowhere, okay. So there is that. Do you know, I've got to go collect them all. Okay. So yes, let's repeat this. Yoink. Oh, is there anything behind those? No. Oh, come on. It worked so well the first time. Demon will spawn here. Shit, I could have avoided that damage. Warp door. Mm-hmm. Okay, let's climb up to the wedgie. Auto save. Whoa, hello. Oh, well, it's a little bit pixelated, but otherwise very nice. Okay, before we use up the heart, I mean souls, maybe let's look around. Yoink. Somebody's gonna jump from there, aren't they? Oh shit. Yeah, I should be using the gravity thingy against him. Oh shit. Yeah, okay, I've cornered myself here. That's not a good call. Here's an idea. So first off, shotgun. There. Glorious. I don't think I lost any health over this. And now quick save. Demons are vulnerable when they spawn. Oh my. Do we have a Skeletor here? These buggers are some new type of thingy. Yoink. Why, hello there. I remember this place as well. Looks a little bit hellified. Oh, I blew myself up. What a bummer. A health kit, yes please, thank you. Can I collect? No, didn't think so. However, oh wait, earlier on, I also collected a PDA from somewhere. Ooh, evil collector, what does that mean? Okay, let's see, let's go back to a safer area. Good corner. Okay. I don't remember why I put it here, but I think I kept pressing it like by accident all the time. Excavation. Okay, current mission objectives. Use Delta Teleporter in order to reach the shores of Hell. I think we're there. So this one... Let's go a few back because I don't remember which ones I have looked. Email. Poker game. Important artifact shipment. I think this one I have seen. User data. Okay, I must have used up this one. So this should be, this might be new.
Ron Johnson,
oh.
Artifacts Cryptologist, Phobos Labs. The team and I worked a double shift to recompile last week's data extractions. It went smoothly, given that it's work we originally did last week when it was first due. Since Kurtz got transferred, the new supervisor can't be bothered to find any of last week's reports. I guess it's less hassle to let us worker bees spend 14 hours redoing it.
New or not. I'm still not sure. Okay, I think this is from the earlier session. It's in artifact storage. There was some doodads I remember vaguely. Patrick Hook. Ah. Six, three, four, if we come across any. I mean, what's hell without a good storage locker? Person here. Still, I do remember that we picked up a PDA from somewhere during this session. And now I don't remember where. And I have this nasty feeling that it was in a previous area. A medical lab! So, how big? Fuck. Could really use that. I remember climbing around in here in another lifetime. Okay, here's an idea. I feel like we're in a new area and we're only just starting to discover what's here, so I am going... Oh, there's the storage locker. I am going to stop recording here and start a new episode, and maybe, just maybe, I will go back and double check some things. So, thank you very much for watching. I will see you then. Bye bye.